call the model off to you guys.
He stopped believing. That's it. That's why he failed. He quit. So much talent, so much potential. But he just stopped believing in himself. He let fear take over. I used to listen to his music all the time. It would put me in this pumped up, emotional state. And the lyrics never got old. But no one gave him a chance. But you know what? I believe that he didn't give himself a chance to take over his career like I knew he could have. He let fear cripple his ambition. He did it for so long. No recognition, no financial gain. Someone with that much talent, he just can't do it anymore. And that's why he hung himself in the studio. He wasn't just a great artist. He was also my brother. Thank you, guys.